Hello, my name is Pug of Wall Street, aka DJ Swag. And in this video, we are going to figure out why people don't like proxy. Let's just review the stats of proxy to give us a better understanding of the situation. Type: Objective Specialist. Health: 90, Sprint 450, Arm 3 seconds, and Diffuse 4 seconds. So far, this isn't very problematic. Slightly more health than Aura, good Sprint, and standard Engineer stats for Arm and Diffuse. I think this could be the issue. The mines. Proxy can throw these self-arming mines down every 20 seconds anywhere in the battlefield. It takes Proxy 0.67 seconds to throw a mine down, which are then armed after a few seconds. Mine will detonate when triggered by an enemy within 4.8 meters, and will deal a maximum of 180 damage if not avoided. These are incredibly useful for setting traps and covering unprotected routes, but emit a soft humming noise, which can be heard by attentive players. Or just not deaf players. Let us dissect this further. The mines have 4.8 meters, that is a pretty large radius. I don't think that is the issue though. The mines deal a maximum of 180. That makes sense, it is a freaking mine. The mines emit light and a noise that is pretty distinct, so that isn't the issue. I guess this isn't it. Fletcher also gets multiple sticky nades that do 100 damage and nobody cries about that.
But Pug, they can shoot the mines with their—
And your point is? You got outplayed? You lack the skill to kill the proxy before they kill you? Maybe it is the shotgun that is the issue. But Aura also uses the same shotguns, and don't bring up the Remberg. We all know it's broken. That's why it has such little ammo. Why aren't people mad at Aura? Let us dive further into this. We must go one deeper. Maybe separately they aren't a problem, but put them together and you get cancer merc. It is so clear now. Shotguns and mines are what cause such problems. It isn't that you're getting outplayed in close quarters from a merc that thrives in close quarters. It isn't that you lack the spatial awareness to recognize the sound of the mines. No, it is only proxy's fault. That is settled. It isn't that you lack the skill to counter proxy who has 90 health and only close quarter weapons. It is because naturally proxy is cancer. Seriously, if you get killed, it is your fault and only yours. But it is true. There are two types of proxies. The good ones and the casual rats. I call them rats because they always travel in large groups and look like a swarm of rats. Annoying, yes, but also useless. They give us good proxy mains a bad name. So learn to play proxy and to counter her before claiming that your lack of skill is somebody else's fault. Welcome to the end of the video. I am just as surprised to see you here as you are to see me here. Feel free to subscribe if you want to. Feel free to like and comment. We can create a discussion in the comment section and I'll be happy to engage. You know, just, also remember to share. That makes me feel good as well. And, you know, have a nice day, I guess.